So, did all the other people in Dia used to be prisoners as well?
Yes. They managed to escape, like you, but they didn't want to risk their life trying to get back to the continent, so they stayed here and built the city instead. But you're different. You've made the choice that
I've come to the end of the passage.
For. Can you see a train?
Yes.
Then climb on top.
Climb on top?
What? Haven't you ever been on a train before?
Yeah, but not on the roof. Things here too.
Keep calm. Go around it.
Is it here?
They still use this part of the island to transport and store resources. It might be anywhere.
Well, that's good to know. It's dead. It looks like it was coming out of the body. What will happen if it infects me?
It will awaken you and then slowly possess you. What will you do when we reach the continent?
I'm hoping to get back to my granddad and his farm. I haven't really got any other ties over there. My parents died when they were young.
I wonder what a farm looks like. Would you show me?
Maybe. We'll see, Lana.
What's the matter?
It looks like an old city. It's nothing but ruins.
That's Nax.
Do you know it?
It was built a long time ago. Back then, the island had plenty of untapped resources. Quarries started cropping up everywhere until they reached the city. They destroyed Nax before the day was out.
We never heard anything about that in the mines. That's crazy. What if they invade Dia as well? Have you thought about that?
It's impossible.
Why?
We haven't got any resources here. They were mined a long time ago. There's no reason why it should happen again. And besides, we'll be leaving soon.
station. I can see it.
Let me know when you get there. Actually, does it remind you of something?
No. What makes you say that?
They used to bring all the kidnapped people through that station. That's where you would have first stepped foot on the island.
I'm touched. Right. I'm here.
Great! Find the control center. Then you'll be able to power up a train.
Right. I've done it.
I don't believe it. That's brilliant. Now come back. There should be an abandoned train line somewhere up there. When you find it, slide along the rail. Thanks, Theo.
Thank you.
We did it, Lana. At last, we'll be able to get off this bloody island.
Not yet, Theo.
What do you mean, not yet? Everything's ready. What are we waiting for?
Have you thought about all the slaves you'll be leaving behind?
When we reach the continent, we'll go straight to the authorities. They'll come here and save them.
They already know. They know all about us. The island's their convenient little secret. How do you think they've been achieving their industrial revolution? All they'll want to do is silence us.
No! I don't believe you. Anyway, I've waited too long for this. I'm leaving.
No, you're not. Most of the people here have got brothers, sisters, friends in the mines. The train is going nowhere without them.
My granddad's waiting for me over there. We've all got friends and family we want to see again. And if it wasn't for me, the train wouldn't even be here.
Oh, really? Who spent the last few years working on a plan? Who figured out how to power up the train and get us to the continent? Who designed all the tools that helped you get this far? And most importantly, who helped you escape from the mines? I have been waiting for this moment just as long as you. Some people here have been waiting even longer. Look, this is bigger than both of us. We have a responsibility towards the slaves. The only thing standing in our way is that bloody door. If we open it, we can take all the prisoners with us.
Why didn't you tell me all that earlier?
Everything you have done so far, Theo, has been amazing. I didn't want to give you the impression that things were any harder than they already were.
So how do we open this door?
You've got to follow the river. At the end, you'll find the central gear system. The mechanism's the key to opening the door. I'll clear the way.